Okay, I think it's recording. Anyways. Doom Eternal DLC, The Ancient Gods, Part 1. Well, I'm trying to just get through it. I know you may not like watching it, and I guess you don't have to if you don't want to. I'm trying to get through the DLC because, you know, I like the game. I'm just trying to beat it. That way it's off my plate until the second DLC comes out. Okay, man.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no need
for... You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of hell. Is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Oh god, I have a whole crew now. Never had that in the original game.
Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Ooh.
Damn, not much of a place. I wanna go to sleep, where's my room? Any of you jackasses order me pizza?
See, your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You.
Stupid. off and on. They come flooding in, flooding out. It's really kind of hit or miss. I can't get up there. What am I doing? That asshole. Marauder. He's the worst. Get all these emails and stuff popping on my phone. I know how to beat him. He's just a pain in the ass. Where did they leave me off at? Great. We're at the beginning. Stupid. I gotta have a better weapon than this. Come on. Out of ammo, out of ammo, out of ammo. I got nothing. Hey, get over here for me. You too. Oh, damn. Alright, fine. Oh, look, a checkpoint this time. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Marauder. Shooting at Windows 10, it gives you an update at random times to stop the stream to update the Windows. You get like a PS4 instead, so that way it would cost a lot more than Windows 10. Yeah, but you can set your Windows 10 to update during specific times, not like whenever it chooses. You can't stop the updates, but you can choose when it should update. I've already learned that about Windows 10 on my laptop. So I would make sure that it was set specifically not to be doing updates, but I guess technically it could download those updates while I was streaming, which would obviously affect the stream. But I do pay for like 1 gig internet speeds with uploads that are pretty crazy. But yeah, I mean, I gotta get Windows. I mean, I prefer 7, but the way it's looking, I won't be able to do a lot of newer games if I don't move up to 10 or whatever. So. Not just down there, right? So I gotta jump across, I'm assuming. Oh, there's something under there. I keep forgetting to check for shit. Oh, I didn't grab my suit. I'm an idiot. Anything else I'm missing yet? Oh, crap. It's like the Slayer Gate or Slayer Gate Key. Where am I at right now? I have to go back. Let me go back real quick. Oh, I see it up there. Guess there's not a way into it from here. Oops. Ah. Okay, there's a way in there. Over there, I think. The maps are a little crazy in this game. Spider-Doom, Spider-Doom. No, it's not that bad. It can be a little hectic during some major fight scenes or whatever, but it's not that bad at all. Yeah, I already got that one, so why is it still selectable? When a demon causes extra life to activate, you can kill it. Short time to get that life back. Destroy a weak point, generates a concussive blast. Alright, so it was a power unlock. I love how it's like Halloween, but like my sister's like, you got any trick-or-treaters? I'm like, I haven't even bought any candy. If they show up, I don't know what we'd give them. Here's some toothpaste. It's like these can of beans. Now that I have my rad suit, I guess I need to go underwater. Yeah, I need to go like... probably do a mini map, I guess. Map. Yeah, I know, and we really shouldn't be doing Halloween activities here either, but people are stupid here. It's America. Oh, hey, big boy.
We've
Spider Doom. I missed an extra life down there. Damn it. It's really easy to miss shit, so I check my map like every couple seconds or so. Oh shit! That was ready for you?
That's the key that opens the entrance to the father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the father's realm.
That's right. Spider Doom. He could do whatever a Spider Doom does. I love how, like, this is a normal day in his life. Yeah, I'm just traveling through hell, kicking some ass, no big deal. I guess I should check and see. Oh, that's cool. A yellow with a bad guy face in the middle of it. Must be a mini boss. Well, let's do this thing, guys. Fuck the empowered demons. Didn't know an empowered demon is actually a demon that killed another player in their campaign who's also online right now at the same time I am. They become extra strong, and if I beat them, I get extra shit. Here we go. Didn't think I was gonna make it. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, I gotta stay in there. Thank you. Damn you, fucking dog. That's too small of an area to fucking fight in. I hate when the game does that to me. Shit, where's that damn dog? Yeah, that sucked. My bad. Yeah, I'm sucking it up on this part. This DLC's kicking my ass. Not thinking. I don't know what to do with this guy yet. It's like a bitch of a part. I don't have much ammo either. Fuck that guy. God dang. Doesn't even give me a chance. Fuck that guy. Ah, shit. Well, I didn't realize I had no ammo. I'm like a mess. All right, come on now. Thank you. stupid part. Like, to be stuck in such a small space. I know they do this to me a lot, but I hate it. It's frustrating. And that bitch. Holy crap. Can I still get hurt down here? No? Thank God. That was ridiculous. Something. Because of all that stupid running around, I gotta backtrack a bit before I continue. secret, huh? Alright. Now just to figure out how to get to that gate that they have locked off from me. So it's this way. I just need to get there, basically. Oh, that worked out pretty nicely. How the hell did I do that? I can't even jump down there. What's up with this? Fucking invisible walls. Showing me a way down there. What the fuck? I know I can get up there. There's obviously a path. See? Come on, let me up. Let me above it. Are you serious right now? Basically need to get to that jump. Is there another way to it? Oh, there might be another way to it. However, I'm supposed to get through here. I don't get this one. Why won't it let me through? It's the only way to get to that piece of shit marker over there. Come up here. Come up here now. Why can't I jump over? Why can't I make it through these things? I mean, it's obviously not where it's telling me to go, but I need to get these items. Oh well, I guess I'll fast travel back. When they give me the option. I will find you, and I will kill you. See, like, I never did anything with that. It's like led me away from it. Maybe I gotta unlock it, I guess. Second, let me check something. All right, just give me one moment. I'm gonna take a quick second here to go to the restroom. And I am back. Technically, dinner is going to be ready fairly soon, so I may not play much longer. I haven't really been playing the DLC to the end of the levels. And I'm going to retake a look at Detroit Become Human tonight and see if it really is like a Windows 10 requirement, because I just looked up on a website and it says Windows 7 should be able to run it. So, and I played the demo on 7, so I don't know, we'll see. I'm going to have to go take a look at it after the stream and see if I can get it to play for me. And then if it does, I can do it during the stream, obviously. But anyways. Smoking that green, those people have redeemed Ozeum Magistrate and AOI Gaming Entertainment. I don't know what's moving when I do that. Whoa. To lift this, get that out of here. I gotta get the fuck out of here because that mist is rising. Oh, no, didn't make it. Since I have no mod around, it's time to get banned there, F Super. Fucking ass. Someone's trying to post links and shit. My thing's not become human, is it? It doesn't say that anymore. It should say Doom Eternal. Hey, how's a Matt? How's you doing? Thanks for stopping in. You been doing all right? Sorry, I'm trying to fix the screen. Here we go. Mother effers. That's stupid. Keep moving. Don't sit too long. Not sure where to go to next. Oh crap. What happened? I'm stuck! Do I have to start all the way over because the mist went all the way down? I guess so. Not quick enough. Yeah, I changed my name. The LGN that was on it was for the clan, you know, like Legion that I'm a part of, and I'm kind of trying to separate my stream from Legion, make it more my personal, obviously. I didn't make it. And so I chose Hallowed Smoke. It's a name I've used in a couple other areas. Plus, it's what's available on Twitch that I can come up with. So I made my own little logo up in the corner of the screen. I made it. A spirit, huh? Spirits can possess demons, making them tougher. When the possessed demon is killed, the spirit becomes exposed, making it vulnerable to plasma rifle, microwave beam. So it's not quickly killed, it'll seek out a new host. Interesting. Oh shit, forgot those things fall. I was like, luck I made that jump. Now I'm playing like Supernatural. I'm hunting a ghost. Yeah, this is the DLC, The Ancient Gods, Part 1. So this is the first DLC. I got it the day it obviously came out. I had the season pass for it. Shit, you're possessed by a ghost. Ow, ow, get my ass handed to me. Okay. It's a ghost! Jeez, Scoob! Come on now, let's do this. Weapon I really need, but we'll start with this one for now. Thank you. Oh shit. They're back. Damn it. I just finished Call of Duty World of War II. Oh really? How was that? I saw previews of that game and stuff, but I never got it. I just got Ghost Runner too. I just got Ghost Runner as well. That game's brand new, just came out. I had that pre-ordered. And I just picked up Detroit Become Human, which is having trouble playing on my PC, but I'm gonna figure that one out later tonight, see what's going on with that. Yeah, Doom keeps you pretty busy and your heart racing most times. Oh shit, what's wrong with me? I don't know what's going on with me in this level. Might as well just kill me now. Another. Sorry. All right. Alright, give me 1 second. I have to go check on something. Family's calling for me. Oh no, I haven't finished the DLC. This is my first time playing it. I finished the game, but not the DLCs. All right, I'm back. People are trying to feed me food and it's too hot. So I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna keep playing for now. Oh shit. Who am I running from? Oh yeah, him. Get me out of here. Did this all fucked up? All right. Wait, what am I running from? Oh yeah, that guy. I need to work on my short-term memory loss. Oh, come on. I want platforms that only last in the air for a moment when you stand on them, then drop, but come back on their own. Dude. Show me your ghost. The ghost in the shell. Damn it, dude. This guy's kicking my ass. Oh, they missed. You better fucking die, you little ass. Oh, shit. If I ever live this guy, I don't know. Okay. Take a bite of my food. Nom 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 nom. What's the catch? I guess I'll step into it. Oh, well, am I glad to do that? No. My worst nightmare come true. I guess they want me to use the BFG. The Magnificent BFG! Die, you son of a bitch! I'm stuck down here. What the fuck is this? In Fallout 76 looks like someone shitted on it. Is that what you're saying? Shitted? I play Fallout 76 here and there. I haven't been in that game in a while though, so who knows what my camp looks like anymore. Holy shit, what's going on in here, guys? There's too many of you. Oh. my god. And monsters. Yeah, try to psych yourself up for work any way you can. Sorry, I'm just trying to finish this food real quick. What's weird is I noticed, like, on the Twitch app on the phone, the word Nazis gets starred out, or laughing my ass off, like LMAO gets starred out. I don't think it's a channel thing, because I've gone through my channel to see if it's my settings, but it's not. I just don't get why Twitch does weird things like that. Alright, man, no problem. I'll be here for a little while anyways. Okay. See you soon then. Hey, Eddie, how you doing, man? You just stopping back through or something? I was looking into the Detroit Human, the Detroit Become Human game. Like, I looked it up, like, can't it play on Windows 7? Because I played the demo. Some people say it can, so I'm going to check it out after the stream today and see if I can get it to play. And if I can, then maybe I can get it to play tomorrow on the stream, but we'll see what I can do. Sorry, I just ate a bunch of food, so I'm kind of catching up. Alright. I'm not sure how big this level is. Trying to move through it as quickly as possible. I don't know how big the DLC is altogether, so I'm hoping this part one isn't necessarily too long, just because I want to move on to other things. And then I don't know when they're going to put out the second DLC. It'll probably take some time. But if I can knock this game off my list, that would be ideal right now. Just so I can start those other games that I want to start up. Yeah, man, I'm going to test it tonight and go from there. Because it said if you have Windows 7 64-bit and with these other specs, you should be okay. And yeah, I mean, I have that. Maybe it lagged out so hard because I have too much shit in the background and it was updating, like trying to compile all of its shaders and whatnot. So I'll try it tonight and see if I can get it to start up without any issues. But as of right now, it's back to this hellhole I'm fighting. I have 32 gigabytes of RAM, and I have DirectX 11 or later to run this game with no technical problems. Yeah, so I mean, that's exactly what I was reading, I think, and I have those specs, especially the graphics on, like, they're recommended, and my CPU is still in line with what they need, so there really should be no issue why I was having so many problems earlier, and it lagged everything out. So I'll have to look into it and see what, if something caused that, or if it was just, you know, being a new game and all. Jazz monsters with my bare hands when I could have just blew them all with the gun. Oh damn, that's all that life on the ground I missed.
Oh boy.
I'm out of ammo. Alright, that's cool. Damn it. The empowered demon threw me. I let it freak me out, man. Kill them all. all the ghosts in it. Come on, you little bitch. Is hurting me the most. Fuck. Yeah, what does that? It's his ass. I remember you. I'm gonna die, you little weirdo. Sucks. realize how many there were. That didn't work. Thank you. Get up, dude. Park's pretty hectic. I don't know how many more times I'm gonna give it a try here. I've been going for 6 hours now on a stream. 6 hours, almost 30 minutes. Bitches all wanna die, die then. Okay, now I know why those guys never die. They are irresistible. Guys. Let's try that again, shall we? Come this way. Thank you. well. Thank you. Oh boy. I need some major health and fast. One way. Another way. So determined to beat this section, but I don't know. Like, I'm ready to skip it. I can't skip it, but like, take a break from it, I guess. To save the BFG for that last round of bullshit. Damn it. Alrighty then. If anyone's even there necessarily, just determined still to get through it. Thank you. my god, what that? Alright, I may just stop here. I've been going for quite a while. I probably need a break. I appreciate everybody who stopped in, everybody who did hang out and stuck in there. I do appreciate that. I will try to get back on tomorrow, hopefully with maybe Detroit Become Human. I'll just have to see if I can get it to run for my PC. But, I do appreciate everybody stopping by, everybody hanging out, saying hello, all throughout my six hour, 40 minute stream. So I do really appreciate everybody and everything. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to raid into another channel and let's see who's on. We're going to raid into, Atrey's channel. She's a pretty good streamer that I watch a lot of times. I'm not sure. It looks like she has somebody on with her tonight, but we'll go ahead and raid into that channel. Again, you can always join me in my Discord if you are there and you are listening and would like to be a part of the Discord. Hopefully that link will pop up here shortly. You're more than welcome to join it. My Discord is open to everybody to kind of come in, hang out, catch when I'm going to go live next. And, you know, any updates or anything like that will also be put through there. I'm not sure why it's not dinging. I think the bot kind of died on us in the middle of the night here. I'm not sure why. But let's go ahead and do that raid. And I will say goodnight for now, everybody. So I hope everyone has a wonderful evening. And a wonderful Sunday morning tomorrow, and I will be back on tomorrow between 2 and 3 p.m. Central Daylight Time, just like I was today. So just be on the lookout for those notifications, and I'll definitely jump on, and we'll play some more games. And like I said, I was going to check out and make sure I can play Detroit Become Human on Windows 7. So be sure to tune in and check that out and see me play that game, and we'll go from there. But thank you so much, everybody. I hope you all have a great evening, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.